All right, guys, we're live here in Manti, Utah, the Rat Fink Car Show. If you haven't ever been here, you ought to take and come down. It's going to be here for a couple more hours today, but if you haven't been here before, the car show, you ought to make it next year. A lot of old cars. Got the one right behind us here that you see, and never forgotten about 9/11 and stuff, and firefighters and the EMTs and police and everyone else, the military. Go ahead and wallet.
By the high school for the cruise here in just a while. We have a special presentation for the museum.
We'll show you a couple other cars here in the car show, but if you haven't been down here, I advise you to come down and check it out. There is a lot of talent here that's been input in some of these cars that customized, but other than that, you gotta check it out. Thank you for all their service that they do for us, the military and law enforcement.
Where is he? Where is he at? I know his car's there. right there.
Oh, yeah. He's up in the little.
No, I just walked over there. He wasn't there.
Oh, is he left?
Yeah. I don't know where he's at. I was going to go over to my
house. Yeah, get
This has got a 12 valve shoved into it. Cummins.
I didn't have any.
thank you for joining us here at the Manti Car Show, at the Rat Fink Car Show on the Wannabe News Station. Introduced you to a couple of videos, our cars, so hopefully you enjoyed some of the cars that's here. That's not even half of the cars that's here. But you guys go ahead and have a good day, and thanks for watching. And next time, get out here. Great place to be. You guys have a good day. And like they say, the women don't find you handsome, they ought to find you handy. You have a good day.